Information about studying in America.
Excuse me, I'd like some information on how to get into an American university.
Well, first you write and get an application form, then you send it in with a copy of your school records and an affidavit of support.
And do I need to take any tests?
Yes, you have to take TOEFL.
And what about the visa? When can I apply for it?
Well, you can't apply for the visa until you get a letter of acceptance and an I-20 form from a university.
I see. And one more thing. Are foreign students allowed to work in the States?
They'll only let you work in summer, and you'll need to get permission from the U.S. Office of Immigration to do that. During the school year, you're not allowed to work unless the work experience is part of your school program.